Dacher Keltner, or The New Science of Everyday Wonder and How It Can Transform Your Life. Ever feel overwhelmed in the face of something greater than yourself, like an ocean or the vast night sky? Well, that's awe. Awe is a unique emotion that can profoundly impact our lives. When we experience awe, it can shift our perspective and help us see things more holistically. This is because it involves a mental and physical readjustment of our place in the world. Feeling awed by something can make us realize there is so much left to witness and help us recognize that our problems may be small in the grand scheme of things. In fact, research has shown that those who feel awed regularly report higher life satisfaction, a sense of purpose, lower stress and anxiety levels, and improved cognitive abilities. In this blink, we'll explore how awe can transform the following four key areas in our lives: our well-being, our minds, our biases and worldviews, and our inherent ability to return to the present. Are you ready to begin the journey to appreciating your best, most awe-inspiring moments? Awe improves your well-being at multiple levels. Science has shown that awe can improve our well-being in various ways. First off, awe can reduce stress. When we experience it, we're more likely to feel positive emotions and a sense of connectedness to the world around us. This can help reduce our levels of cortisol, the stress hormone, which leads to a calmer mind. Awe can also increase overall life satisfaction. When we take the time to appreciate the world's beauty, we feel more fulfilled and purposeful. Why do we gasp every time we see universally revered mountains and monuments? Simple. Awe can help us see things more holistically and realize there are so many experiences and options ahead of us. Suddenly, we can see a greater adventure and new things to explore in the future. In addition to the psychological benefits, awe can also enhance our physical health. Experiencing awe has been linked to lower levels of inflammation associated with several chronic health conditions. By promoting positive emotions and reducing stress, awe can have a powerful impact on our overall health and well-being. Experiencing awe is an essential aspect of human life. By promoting positive emotions, reducing stress, increasing compassion and empathy, and enhancing physical health, awe can truly transform our lives. So, the next time you're in awe of something, take a moment to appreciate it. It'll make you feel better. Awe is food for your mind. Awe can have some incredible benefits for our cognitive abilities. First, awe influences creativity and innovation. When we experience it, we tend to think more broadly and theoretically, enabling us to solve problems with creative solutions and open our minds by widening our gates of perception. With awe, our minds can easily consider new possibilities and ideas. It's not surprising that many great artists and thinkers have drawn inspiration from awe-inspiring experiences. So, when you hit a creative dead end, try seeking out new experiences that inspire awe, whether it's visiting a new city or stargazing on a clear night. You'll be amazed at how fast solutions pop into your head. Second, awe enhances the brain's learning and retention abilities. Research has shown that students who are often awed by exposure to nature are more likely to remember information and perform better on tests. As such, take a break and seek awe next time you're struggling to study or learn something new. Okay, now time for some real-life, awe-inspiring tips. We already mentioned nature. That's a great way to experience awe and reduce stress. The beauty and vastness of the natural world can lead to feelings of tranquility and serenity. In addition to spending time in nature, another way to mentally benefit from awe is through music. Listening to music that you find deeply moving can be a powerful way to feel awe. So, put on your favorite album or attend a live concert and let the music take you away. But awe doesn't have to be reserved for rare, once-in-a-lifetime experiences. You can cultivate awe in your everyday life by simply paying attention to the world around you. Take a moment to appreciate the geometrical patterns on a leaf, the complexity of neighborhood architecture, or the warm breeze greeting your skin. By slowing down and noticing the world, you can experience awe more frequently. It's worth noting that everyone experiences awe differently. For some, it might be the beauty of the mountains, while for others, it could be the grandeur of a city skyline or the complexity of a piece of artwork. So think about what makes you feel awe, and then seek it out and savor the experience. Remember, whenever you're in a mental rut, go out, find the things that make you feel positively small, and free your mind through renewed awe. You'll immediately start to notice how things look completely different in a new light. Awe shatters biases and broadens worldviews. Besides powering our cognitive abilities, awe can also make us more open-minded. By broadening our perspective and stimulating our creativity, awe can help us become more open to new ideas and experiences. When awe broadens our perspective, it inspires us to break habitual thinking patterns and explore new ideas. In this way, research has shown that experiences of awe can also help in reducing prejudices and biases. Consider how people who have experienced awe in nature are more likely to support environmental conservation efforts. This includes bridging cultural and political divides as well. In Israel and Palestine, for instance, some people overcome their volatile political and social differences with their shared love of music concerts. In fact, according to research, experiencing awe has been proven to help us connect with others, promote pro-social behavior, and enhance social bonds. One study found that participants who watched awe-inspiring videos were likelier to help others in need than those who watched neutral videos. Why? Well, awe can increase our empathy toward others. That's because awe allows us to identify that we're all part of a bigger picture and that our actions directly impact those around us. This realization can be a powerful motivator for positive mind-body changes. When we experience the beauty of different people and places, we can see things more expansively and holistically, and better recognize different cultures and perspectives. When this happens, we develop a greater appreciation of diversity and promote tolerance toward others. In short, the benefits of awe go far beyond just making us feel good. By making us more open-minded and compassionate, awe can help us become better people and positively impact the world. So, whenever you feel stuck in some old ways, take a step back and find something awe-inspiring to help you see the world differently. Who knows, you may encounter your next great idea or approach to life this way. Awe reminds you that life is beautiful and that it can end any time. Have you ever felt like you're going through the motions of life without really living it? Sometimes the monotony of our daily routines can make us lose sight of what truly matters. But with awe, we're reminded that life is short and that we never know when it might end. So why not make the most of it while we still can? By experiencing awe-inspiring moments, we can gradually stop perceiving our lives as mundane and start seeing the meaning that's all around us. A shift in perspective allows us to see the beauty in life, bit by bit, in the smallest of moments. How long has it been since you watched a sunset and felt overwhelmed by its majesty? The colors of the sky, the peacefulness of the moment, and the feeling of awe you get from it all. These are the elements that can make you appreciate life more and rewire how you think about it. Awe also elicits the overview effect, enabling us to see the bigger picture, understand our place in the world, and appreciate the present moment. Consider an individual who's been diagnosed with a life-threatening illness. Instead of focusing on the negative aspects of their diagnosis, they may find themselves in awe of life's day-to-day beauty that they once took for granted. Now they appreciate the small things, like the feeling of sunlight on their faces, the taste of their favorite foods, and the sound of their loved ones' voices. Awe can be life-changing because it crystallizes the way we see life. Suddenly, we can recognize the beauty that has always been around us and understand our place in the world. It permits us to appreciate the present moment and find joy anywhere, anytime. So take this moment, right here, right now, to think about the beauty around you. Then let the inevitable waves of awe wash over you. You are never too early or too late to be awe-inspired. You've just finished our blink to Awe by Dacher Keltner. The key message here is that awe is a simple emotion, but its rewarding benefits can change your life. Remember, you can elicit awe in any given moment simply because you're alive. So, for as long as you are living and breathing, don't forget to pause, look around you, and savor the present. There is always a piece of wonder to appreciate, wherever you are right now.
Well, before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to Books in Blinks and leave your thoughts in the comments section below. Also, check out the other titles in our playlist. I'm Pedro from Books in Blinks, and I hope to see you here again.